Let's start the mission, Joker.
Let's go!
Okay.
Roger that.
Here I come.
Let's do this.
It's my
Leave
turn.
It to me.
Persona 5, Tactica.
Really?
Quite.
Ready to go?
In the courtyard, the cafeteria, and the faculty room. Maybe the next one's in,
Nope, sure isn't. The last key is on the roof.
I think these guys can help out more since they know so much.
The key to reach. Then we'll finally be free. Oh, lonesome. Your reign is coming to an end.
They sure are fired up, even if we still can't hear who they're saying.
Nakabachi was silencing the students through blackmail, yes? Perhaps this is how it's manifesting here.
It won't matter once we're knocking his lights out. Right, Toshiro?
Yes, I imagine so.
Then let's head for the rooftop. Since the enemies seem to be getting stronger as we press on, we should really be careful now.
We've been walking for so long. How much further to the rooftop?
The building certainly didn't look this huge from the outside. The distortions in this world are likely playing a part in the inconsistencies we're experiencing.
Well, this is our last errand, yeah? Once we've got the four things, all we gotta do is kick that voice's butt.
I'm particularly curious about the next memory we'll likely see. Toshiro and Eri seem to be in a rather difficult position.
Yeah, you go, baby Toshiro! That lousy principal needs to learn a lesson himself!
Right. I certainly hope that's how it went, but I have my concerns there.
Hmm? Why's that?
As we've worked out already, this world is built from my own cognition. That's why Maria and Yoshiki were such awful monsters oppressing the citizens in their kingdoms. Which means if I truly was successful at putting a stop to Nakabachi's scheme, he wouldn't have been designated the ruler of this place.
Nakabachi may have actually caused some sort of lasting trauma. So you're concerned about the possibility that things didn't end well?
Unfortunately, the worst possible outcomes keep coming to mind.
Toshiro, what's...
Is the future Prime Minister really scared of one crappy teacher? Just keep your chin up and you'll be fine. You're all grown now, aren't you?
Ryuji, what's your deal?
Look, I've already got plenty of crappy memories from my time at school. It's a real long story, but I'm starting to see the light at the end of the tunnel. So, I guess what I'm trying to say is, it might suck to deal with, but what's done is done. You can try pretending something didn't happen, but it's just gonna keep chasing you anyway. So, if you gotta face it no matter what, do it right and move on.
Takamaru-kun,
whatever the outcome, you needn't be afraid. Even if you find yourself about to fall, we'll be there to support you. So never second-guess yourself. See your convictions through.
You had to fight to get here, remember? I'm sure you're ready for this.
You already made a promise to Yuki-san that you'd better keep, you hear me?
That's all true. I want to... I have to get back to reality, no matter what might await us here. The only way I can do that is by confronting and overcoming my past.
Yeah, quit raking yourself over the coals. Since the moment we met these folks, they've been constantly saving our necks. Both yours and mine. I'd say we're pretty dang lucky, finding solid comrades like them.
Quite true. Let's grab the bull by the horns and get my memories back. Now that we're of one mind on this, I suppose all that's left is to name the operation.
Right. And we're gonna call it...
Operation Blazing Impulse!
Huh?
Oh, brother.
Let's move out. Our destination is the rooftop. If we keep pressing on, we're bound to reach it eventually.
Just through that door there.
Here goes nothing. Everybody ready?
Sure am. I'm raring to whip some enemy tail. All right, I'm opening it now. Up, there it is. The creepy door to hell we're after.
I wonder if this rooftop has something to do with Toshiro's past as well.
That I do not know.
All I'm sure of is that we'll have our answer once we go through that door.
Aren't you? Mark my words. I'm coming. When I find you, I'm going to see the truth myself.
Quite the attitude you've got there. But it's just an act, isn't it? Deep down, you're actually terrified. This truth you're after. Do you really think you're ready for it?
When do I get to shut this sick freak's mouth already?
No, don't let him get to you. Machi, fortunately for you, I won't doubt myself again. I've resolved to see this through. Thanks to my comrades standing with me. I will never back down to you. No matter what my past may be, I must know the truth.
Ugh, cocky little... I'll make you eat your words.
Sounds like he wants to run and hide.
Cheap exit lines like his are the telltale sign of a scrub enemy.
I suppose it's a sign that we have him cornered. We should strike while the iron is hot.
Okay, time to grab the fourth thing. Whatever it might be.
Like to create a weapon? Have a pleasant day.
Better get ready.
Leave it to me.
Wipe them out!
Alright, let's do this!
I'm perfectly ready.
Okay, boss!
Persona.
No problem there!
Better get ready.
Let's do this.
I'll cut them down.
Now it's my turn.
I'm perfectly ready.
Leave it to me. Behold the proof of my determination. So the robot Zoro.
All right, let's do this.
Wipe them out.
Better get ready.
I'm perfectly ready.
All right, let's do this.
Wipe them out.
Better get ready.
I'll cut them down.
All right, let's do this.
Perfectly ready.
Now it's my turn.
Nice position. You'll be well hidden.
My fingers are on the trigger.
Both his shots have landed! Impressive!
You won't escape! Wipe them out.
Better get ready.
Leave it to me. Come forth, my other half.
Now it's my turn.
I'm perfectly ready.
Better get ready. Show them what we got. Time to go wild. Take that aggressor, kid.
Enemies in here.
Wipe them out.
Now it's my turn.
Nice position. You'll be
Don't
well
move
hidden.
Now.
All shots landed. Sweet move.
I'm perfectly ready. I'll hollow you out.
Boss's shots have landed. Impressive.
My other self. Go him up!
And he's taken out in one fell swoop. Blew right through him.
Tremble before him!
Let's do this.
Wipe them out.
Better get ready.
Get ready.
I'll cut them down.
Now it's my turn.
Let's do this.
I'm perfectly ready.
Better get ready.
Leave it to me.
I'll cut them down.
All right, let's do this.
Wipe them out. Prepare yourself.
Now it's my turn.
Perfectly ready.
All right, let's do this.
Leave it to me.
Wipe them out. Fall now.
That's a hit.
Great job,
this is it. Let's do this.
Now it's my turn.
Leave it to me. Take this.
Yes, that's it, Mona.
All right, let's do this. Persona. Epic hit.
Okay, we're down one enemy.
Now it's my turn.
Get ready.
I'm perfectly ready.
Better get ready.
Leave it to me.
I'll cut them down. Cut you down!
And the enemy falls! Let's see it again, Fox!
Now it's my turn! Out of my way!
You did it, Skull!
Leave it to me!
Nice cover!
Hit him hard!
Keep it up, Mona!
Better get ready.
Wipe them out.
All right, let's do this.
I'm perfectly ready.
Better get ready.
Let's do this.
Wipe them out.
All right, let's
Leave it
do
to
this.
Me.
Get ready.
Get ready.
Now it's my turn!
Ready for this one?
Yes.
All right, I've come to your little meeting. So what are we doing here, hmm? Ah, perhaps you intend to apologize for your insubordination. I see. Well, I'm just glad we're all ready to move beyond this.
Shut your mouth.
Nakabachi, I'll give you one final chance. Turn yourself into the police. Confess what you've done to this school.
I see now. More of this again? I must say, I'm rather disappointed. Do you realize just how much clout I have in this school? One word from me, and I'll have a whole row of people waiting to do my bidding. It'd be entirely too easy to get two measly troublemakers expelled for constantly slinging baseless accusations. Do you understand what I'm telling you? Both of your futures will be ruined.
I don't care what happens to me, but you... I know what you deserve, and I'm going to make sure you get it. I won't lie to myself again. I'm gonna fight for what I know is right.
What are you rambling about?
Okay. Come out, everyone.
You all... What are you doing here?
Sir, I can't do this anymore.
I hate living like this, spying on people and betraying my friends.
Everyone here has agreed to do whatever it takes to see you arrested and charged.
The very idea. Seriously? Don't forget that I have evidence of each one of your misdeeds. If you betray me, I promise I'll completely ruin your future.
care if the school finds out anymore. I'll accept my fate, whatever it turns out to be.
Kurano-kun? You too? And what of graduating? How do you plan to attend college with that penniless family of yours, huh? Speak for yourself already. You're the one who's to blame for everything in the first place. If you hadn't been such a delinquent.
You're right. I made a big mistake. But I shouldn't have covered it up. And for that, I need to make amends. The student council president and Natsuhara-san came to us time and time again about this. Every time, they pleaded with us to do the right thing, explaining why it matters so much to them. Thanks to them, I learned something important. It's better to fight for yourself than to live in fear of your own weaknesses and of the consequences. From now on, I'm going to live my life honestly.
Kurano-san.
I don't have to stand here and listen to this childish prattling. And none of this is proof. Tell me what proof you have that I've done anything wrong.
Emails containing your orders to students, call logs, even the school financial ledger. Your victims supplied us with all of it.
And above all else, we have the victims' testimonies. Every person here is turning you in.
You said victims' testimonies? You absolute lowlives. You think you can play the victim card now? It'll take more than that to do me in. There are all sorts of excuses I could cook up to get away with this. I'll use every one of my connections if that's what it takes to ruin you kids.
I certainly didn't expect this to go so well.
Huh?
See this? I've taken the liberty of recording this conversation.
A first-party confession. The only proof we need.
I'm done for. All this effort for nothing.
Way to go, man! You really knocked that out of the park!
Right. I remember, the rebellion actually worked. Soon after we exposed him for what he was, Nakabachi was booted from the school.
Yes, I would call that poetic justice.
What a fascinating finale.
Plus, that means the phony on the PA has been full of it this whole time. That asshole has been posing as this place's ruler for too long!
Well, I'm not so sure. If he's not the ruler, how could he influence a cognitive world to this degree?
Yes, even if the rebellion was successful, something always could have happened afterwards.
Huh. Until Nakabachi is dealt with, anything could arise. Better ensure we're well prepared.
I'm sensing an incoming plot twist. But for now, I'll just be taking that.
That should do it. We have all four of the keys now.
None of them actually turn out to be keys.
What the? They're all glowing!
Whoa, they turned into... They all turned into a single old key?
And it has a label tag. Music room. I suppose the music room is where the ruler's been hiding?
Toshiro! You said Nakabachi was a music teacher, right?
Yes, that's right.
Then I think I know what comes next. Let's head back to the hideout first. We should update the club members.
We're back! And we've got your key.
What? Did you really?
Here. This is it, right?
Is it? The long-desired music room key! Well done, you lot! With that in hand, victory is essentially ours! Yeah! Now we'll have no choice but to let us go! My rebel corps comrades, are you ready to complete our mission? You bet we are. It's time to finish this rebellion. Let's bring the hammer down on that tyrant.
Yeah!
My, they sure are worked up now, aren't they?
Well, think about how long they've been locked up here. Kinda hard to blame him for being so hyped to fight, don't you think?
At any rate, we're finally ready to face down the ruler of this kingdom. Folks, better stay on our toes from here on.
Yes, Morgana's right. Let's only head out once we're ready.
As always, be as thorough as possible with the prep work.
Trickster, can you hear me?
There's something I must share with you immediately. If possible, please come to the Velvet Room right away.
Hey, what's up?
Welcome to the Velvet Room. Forgive me for calling you here with such urgency. I felt it necessary that you hear this from me as soon as you were able to come. I'm afraid it's something of an ill omen. Yes. Perhaps you recall our previous conversation about the Velvet Room's alterations? How the cause of said anomaly is likely some outside force? This remains true to my knowledge. However, I recently sensed that the might behind this force has suddenly surged. For now, all I can say is that you are the master of your own fate. The Velvet Room is indelibly linked with the heart of the guest. Under normal circumstances, no external influence should be able to alter this place. Tread carefully, Trickster. Your enemy is no standard adversary. You are concerned for my well-being? Well, rest assured, I will overcome any adversity to be by my guest. With no information about our enemy, we appear to be in a situation akin to wandering about on a dark, moonless night. However, this room, as well as what future awaits you, lies entirely in your hands. I will, of course, continue supporting you the best I can. Please, never forget the power you hold. I suppose that was unnecessary for someone with so much experience overcoming incredible obstacles. A path will surely open for you as long as the flame in your heart continues to burn brightly. With that said, we shall meet again when the time has come.
So, what did Miss Lavenza want? It must have been important for her to go out of her way to summon you. Oh, really? An omen, huh? We still don't know what's getting to Lavenza, though. Better keep our guard up.
All we know is that it's more powerful now. I wonder why.
Well, it's not like we can do anything about it now, right? They got a problem with us. They'll eventually show their faces and their asses for us to kick.
And there's the jock's take on the issue. Although I actually agree.
Whatever the case may be, we finally have the key that will allow us to reach this kingdom's ruler. Perhaps we should focus on that while keeping this ambiguous warning in the back of our minds.
Good idea. Let's get out there and finish this.
Ready to head out now.
All that's left is taking down the enemy leader.
I'm sorry. That's right.
Let's go. Let's go.
Okay.
perfectly ready.
All right.
Show me what you've got.
Wipe them out.
What to do here?
All right.
I'll cut them down.
All right.
Show me what you've got.
Wipe them out.
What to do here?
One shot.
Show me what
you've
got.
I'm perfectly ready.
All right.
All right.
Wipe them out. Perfectly ready.
All right.
Show me what you've
got. Wipe them out.
Now then.
I'm perfectly ready.
What to do here?
All right.
Wipe them out.
All right.
I'll cut them down. Perfectly ready.
All right.
One shot.
Yeah. I won't miss. Joker, kick out an enemy! Sorry. All right! All right!
Cut them down.
What to do here?
Show me what you've got!
I'm perfectly
down.
Ready.
Here I go!
Wipe them out!
All right.
What you've got?
I'll cut them down.
Now then.
Here I go.
Wipe them out.
What to do here?
Show me what you've
I'm
got.
I'm perfectly ready.
Now then.
Wipe them out.
What to do here?
Just steady my aim.
Cut down! them down.
Now then.
Here I go.
All right.
Wipe them out.
Now then.
All right.
I'm perfectly ready.
Here I go.
Wipe them out.
All right.
The enemy is in my sights. Ah!
My fingers are in the trigger.
Okay, we're down one enemy.
Thank you.
The awakening of a new power. Now then, Make your decision. Is this persona acceptable? Please wait just a moment. What would you like to do? What? Are you finished? Do you wish to reform a fusion? Now then, make your decision. Is this persona? One moment, please. Now then, make your decision. Which persona will you choose? Now then, make your decision. Which persona will you choose? What would you like to do? Would you like to create a weapon? Are you finished? Well then, have a pleasant day.
We sure come back again later.
Form a fusion. Now then, make your decision. Is this persona? Please wait just a moment. Thank you. Is this persona? One moment, please. Is this persona? Except please, wait just a moment. Which persona will you choose? Is this persona? Please wait just a moment. Are you finished? What would you like to do? Which persona will you choose? What would you like to do? What would you like until next time?
Just thinking about how there's no turning back once we open this door.
Oh, you getting cold feet now? I don't like you at all.
No, I don't have a problem with the fight. More like I've got butterflies in my stomach. Maybe it's just pre-fight jitters after all. I'm sure they'll go away soon.
There's no telling what's in there, but at least we know we have some advantages. Morale's through the roof on average, and we've got experience with the fights in these creepy rooms. We've just got one more fight left anyway, right?
We're close to the curtain call. Let's make an effort to close this out with a flourish.
Right. It's high time we finish this.
No matter what history has in store for me, I'm prepared to accept it.
Let's go.
Yes, I'm ready when you are. We've made it this far. There's no reason we can't see this through.
Yeah, we can do this. All of us, together.
All right, here we go!
Yourself. Where are you hiding? This is your last chance to survive.
dare you disturb the sanctity of my domain? You have certain lowlives. By bringing your collaborators to this most sacred place, am I to presume?
That voice.
You're all prepared to enter a world of regret.
I knew it. Nakabachi!
This is most disappointing, Asukabe-kun. I was under the impression that you were smarter than this. What a shame.
Nakabachi.
All of your crimes were exposed to the public. Our rebellion was a success. Every last one of your spies.
What are you on about? You don't truly believe you did the right thing by putting together your little uprising, do you?
Of course I do. If we hadn't taken a stand, we'd be... Sorry. I'm all right now.
We will purge the evil from this place! Time to settle the score!
I've had enough of this racket! Don't you losers realize you're merely reaping what you sowed?
But it's your job to teach children right from wrong! Instead, all you did was exploit their situations for your own gain!
Shut up! You brats can't even cook up a single variation of your immature theme! Listen well, oh dear pupils. Some say society functions like a song, that people are supposed to compliment one another for a common cause. And that is absolute nonsense! People climb the social ladder using the backs of others. It's a simple concept. How can you fail to comprehend this?
This guy refuses to change his tune.
You extorted students for your own gain, lording over the school as you pleased. If we must punish you again, then we will. Yes, I'll reprise my role from before, Nakabachi. I will show you the error of your ways once more.
You heard the man. You're about to get it, slime bag.
There are those who rule, and those who are ruled. How do you not recognize this? How much lecturing does it take to get through to you nitwits? Initializing training curriculum. Commencing instruction.
What the hell?
Robot incoming! I wonder what its specs are. Well, wonder how the heck we're gonna deal with it.
We've just gotta get down to business. Here it comes!
Thank you.
Wipe them out!
Show me what you got!
What to do here?
I'm perfectly ready. Persona! Wipe them out!
All right!
Now then,
I'll cut them down. I'll hollow you out!
Stop the blazing! Impressive!
All right. There!
Don't push me to the mark!
It's showtime!
Persona! Don't be safe there!
Wipe them out.
All right.
All right.
I'm perfectly ready.
Show me what you got.
Now.
Wipe them out.
Here I go.
All right.
I'll cut them down.
Show me what you got.
What to do here?
Okay.
Wipe them out.
All right.
All right.
I'll cut them down.
Show me what you got.
With this one shot.
Cut down.
Firing.
Okay, we're down one enemy.
I'm perfectly ready.
Here I go.
What to do here?
Wipe them out!
Show me what you've got!
All right.
I'm perfectly ready.
Here I go.
What to do here?
I'll cut them down.
All right.
Now.
You're doing great.
Show me what you got.
Wipe them out.
All right.
I'm perfectly ready.
Show me what you got. Right there!
Ah! Sabrina's attack hit! Keep pushing us!
Well done.
Wipe them out.
All right.
I'm perfectly ready.
Excellent position,
boss. Come on, other self.
Show me what you got. Hold on, determination!
I'll cut them down.
Excellent position, boss!
Wipe them out!
Here I go!
What to do here?
I'll cut them down.
Show me what you got!
Now then.
Wipe them out!
Here I go!
All right.
I'm perfectly ready.
Show me what you got!
To do here.
I'll cut them down.
Let's go! Now.
I'll cut them down.
Show me what you got!
All right.
Wipe them out! Wipe them out! Come, my other self! Wipe them out, Goemon!
What to do here?
Here I go!
Them out.
I'll take care of this. Here I go.
What to do here?
I'm perfectly ready.
Show me what you got!
Now then.
I'll cut them down.
Here I go.
What to do here?
I'm perfectly ready.
All right.
Now.
Wipe them out.
Here I go.
All right.
I'm perfectly ready.
Show me what you've got.
Now.
I'll cut them down.
All right.
What to do here?
I'm perfectly ready.
All right.
Now's the time. What's that?
Show me what you've got. On course for
the arena's attack hit. Keep pushing up.
Yes,
them.
Yes,
that's
up.
It. All right.
I'll cut them down.
Show me what you've got.
Perfectly ready.
Here I go.
Prepare yourself! Win up!
You're gonna get it!
Let's go!
I'm perfectly
right.
Ready.
What to do here?
I'll cut them down.
Show me what you
now.
Got!
I'm perfectly ready.
Here I go.
All right.
Wipe them out.
Show me what you've got.
Now.
I'm perfectly ready.
All right.
What to do here?
Wipe them out!
Here I go!
Now.
I'm perfectly ready.
To do here.
I'll cut them down.
All right. For our victory!
All right.
Guys, that's our Joker.
Show me what you've got.
Nice position. You'll be well hidden.
Firing. All right.
I'll cut them down.
Here I go. A hold on determination.
I'm perfectly ready. I am thou. Come, my other self. Time to raise the curtain.
I'll teach you your lesson.
Wipe them out.
Here I go.
opened up.
Show me what you've got!
I'm perfectly ready.
Here I go!
What to do here?
Wipe them out.
All right.
All right.
I'll cut them down.
Here I go.
What to do here?
I'm perfectly ready.
Show me what you've got.
Now.
Wipe them out.
Here I go.
All right.
Fingers on the trigger.
You're wrecked in! Bugs, you're on a roll!
Here I go!
I'll cut them down. Come, my other self! Prepare yourself!
All right!
I'm perfectly ready.
Show me what you've got!
Wipe them out! I am now. Quiver! Wipe them out!
Show me what you've got! This'll wipe you away! There'll be no mercy!
What to do here?
I'll cut them down.
Here I go!
Wipe them out!
All right.
I'm perfectly ready.
What do.
Wipe them out!
All right.
I'm perfectly ready.
Right there.
Nothing but a stain upon my soul! Fire!
Do here.
Wipe them out.
Now.
Tom! Let's go. I'm perfectly ready.
What to do here?
Wipe them out! Call now!
Yeah, just like that, Buck!
All right.
You're doing great!
Useless pieces of trash!
Ah, Bounty! Hang on!
Children!
I'll cut them down.
Here I go!
What to do?
Wipe them out!
Alright.
Alright.
Now's the time.
Show me! Took out the last enemy! Nice work!
Did we do it?
You gotta ask? You know we won! Nice going, Toshiro!
Yeah, you weren't too shabby back there. Not on my level, of course, but who is?
Huh. I see. So it's over.
We did it.
We did it!
Oh, we finally got Toshiro into hype mode!
Toshiro stood up for himself and fought that battle on his own terms. Given his situation, he must be awfully relieved that we pulled it off.
It's finally over! We've got the mastermind within our grasp! Our struggle has reached the turning point! Prepare for your final punishment!
Damn you, Toshiro Kasutame! How many times must you get in my way?!
Many as it takes, I have no problem standing up for what's right anymore.
That's right. So why don't you make things easier for yourself and give up already?
I'm done for. I'm done for! Is that what you hope to hear?
Correct me if I'm wrong, but you seem to be having a right good time, eh? It's laughable to put all the blame on this man and play the revolutionary game. It's high time you remembered your crime. Your truth!
I'm done for. All this effort for nothing.
Thank you.
Nakabachi?
I sure did. You know, there was this one time he gave me a real skeevy look.
Get this! The old coot docked points off my overall grade for insubordination. Hey, doesn't that mean we're victims of his too?
Yeah, we ought to hold him accountable.
We're gonna get you, Nakabachi!
You coward! Nakabachi. We're coming
You're gonna
for
get
you!
It now.
Don't be so down, Toshiro. Not that I don't know how you feel.
Things were going fine enough until we talked the other students into confronting Nakabachi. After we got them all on board, we wound up with the entire school going after him. By the end, even students with their own questionable allegations were calling for his head. Honestly, I'd have to be either stupid or cruel for this to not affect me.
That's true. I'm sorry.
No, I'm not blaming you at all. People I blame are the ones forming a lynch mob for the man. I hear some students even chased him into his own home, harassing him for all sorts of stupid stuff. They blamed him for things like their deserved detentions, or whatever excuses they spun up for their poor grades. All we wanted was for him to face proper judgment for the crimes he committed.
It sounds like Nakabachi's been holed up in his house, except when he's summoned for questioning. Some people say he's cracking up from the pressure.
Honestly, I'm starting to think I was wrong about the average person's self-control. You try to find the right words to convey what's ethical, but ultimately you can't get through to them.
Toshiro, it's too soon to give up. Let's try talking it over with everyone again tomorrow, okay?
Yes, good idea. This is our responsibility. Let's do everything we can until it's actually over.
Yeah. Thanks, Toshiro. As long as we do this together, I'm sure we can pull it off. We'll turn this around.
Senpai.
The express train will be arriving momentarily. Please remain behind the yellow line.
What's this guy doing?
Right. I was...
Aw, what's the matter, Toshiro? You seem distressed. I thought you had no problem standing up for what's right.
Stop it!
I don't believe that I will. Remember how good it felt when you had Nakabachi on the ropes? A righteous crusade to topple an unjust ruler? A banner of justice to unite those who were wronged? Why don't you face reality? You sicked a lynch mob onto Nakabachi, and because of your actions, Natsuharu was...
Stop it! Please! Stop!
Nakabachi, your classmates, even Natsuhara, I can only imagine how much they resent you. I must say, watching you march in here, utterly oblivious to what you did, was an absolute riot!
You miscreant! What's your goal here?
Perhaps you should focus on yourselves, phantom thieves of hearts. You do realize you're partly to blame for Toshiro's sordid situation, correct? No matter the name, a thief is a thief. And believe me when I say your childish ideals have sent the world down a ruinous path. You really need need me to spell it out for you? I assumed you were clueless, but I had no idea how much.
Spare us the lecture. You've got a problem with us. Face us yourself.
Now, no need to rush. There's still more to tell of this sordid tale. We'll meet again soon. Once the full truth comes to light.
The full truth?
That is, of course. Only if that spineless louse of a man still has the will to fight afterwards. Until then, I'll be waiting for you with the source of all this pain.
Damn it! The hell was that about?
Hey, guys! Irina's missing!
Source of pain. Could that have something to do with Irina?
Then, from the sounds of things, I think he might have kidnapped her.
Then we have to save her! Let's go find her before...
Hey, you! We were looking for you.
Wait, what?
We've got you. We finally got you!
You. It's you.
Hey, chill out! You guys aren't making any sense.
How can you say that? The ruler of this world, the source of all evil, is finally before us!
Huh? Seriously, what's happening?
We've got you now! You're the one who drove us to ruin, Toshiro Kasukabe!
I thought Nakabachi was the ruler of this kingdom.
If only we could finally be rid of him. Get over here, Kasukabe!
Yeah, it's all his fault! I didn't do anything wrong! That bastard Toshiro, he ruined everything all for himself!
If that slime ball hadn't goaded us, we wouldn't have... Prepare yourself! You're going to pay for your crimes!
Damn it! What the hell is going on?
Roger that! First we get through this, then we'll go rescue Irina. Do my best.
I'm ready.
This won't be
it! Nice going, Queen!
Come on, turn!
Do my best.
You'll get no mercy. Finish the bottom stick!
ready. You'll get no
whip them into shape.
I'll do my best.
Whole body is tingling.
Hit me.
pushing! I'll show you! Perfect! Thank you! Here I go!
Queen's got the stretch!
Perfect!
No, no! Nice one!
You have my face!
Thanks! Got it! You've been knocked back? Seriously, not good!
Thank you.
I'll do my best.
Whip them in the shit. You'll get no mercy. My turn. You'll get no
I'll
mercy!
I'll show no mercy.
Here I go. My turn! Yeah, I'm ready! I'll show you! Carmen!
show no mercy. Time to get serious. I'll show you.
I knew something was off. If the despised Nakabachi truly were this kingdom's ruler, and the others here haven't been following their roles properly. However, if the true ruler were the student council president, and not the deposed vice principal.
You did this to us! It's all your fault! You ruined us! And Natsuhara-san too!
Eri, how are things?
Oh, it's fine. Or I guess I just can't tell the difference anymore. More importantly, how did things turn out at school?
Nakabachi was charged for his crimes. So were all the students who drove him to snapping.
I see. Sounds like everyone got a crappy ending out of this, didn't they? And you? I'm sure this hasn't been easy on you, either.
No.
You don't have to lie. Anyone with half a brain would guess that the kids who got punished are blaming us for it. And you're the only one at school who they can vent at now.
It's all right.
Sorry.
Huh?
I'm sorry, Toshiro. I'm just so sorry. It's my fault. If it weren't for me...
Don't say that. It's not like you. The area I know would never give up, no matter what we were facing. Come on, where's that carefree attitude of yours? We'll start the next chapter. That's what you'd say, right?
I'm sorry, Toshiro. But I just can't fight anymore.
It's all coming back. Remember everything. It's all right. I'm not off my rocker yet. I can't believe what a fool I was. I became so intoxicated by righteousness that I only made the situation worse. And I got people hurt. As if that weren't bad enough, I came this close to making the same disastrous mistakes again. I am truly a fool beyond redemption.
Hey, you sound pathetic right now, Pops. You know Arena's in trouble, right? Is this really the time to be spacing out?
Yes, you're right. Phantom Thieves, I have a favor to ask. Would you just leave me here? It's not like I'm going to be of much use to you anyways.
Now's not the time for jokes.
Yusuke's right. Besides, if you stay in a place like this...
If it's what's meant to be, then so be it. Who knows how many people I've hurt? All because I convinced myself I was doing the right thing. You all saw my past, didn't you? You saw how it all ended. Well, I'm not strong enough to laugh off those scars. How am I going to live with myself if I take a stand again? I'll only end up hurting all of you this time. It was all a mistake! At this point, I'd rather just...
Oracle?
I know what it's like to be so sick and tired of everything that you almost want to die. But Even if you're in a dark place, you promised your mom, didn't you? To call that a mistake would be... Just don't say you want to run from it all by dying.
Sakura-kun.
I believe pressing on now would be a fool's errand.
Yeah, it might be best for us to go back to the hideout for now.
I'm sorry.
Like we thought, they're all gone now.
What was their problem anyway? Attacking us out of the blue like that?
I'm guessing they were created from Toshiro's memories of students who he inspired to rebel.
At first, it seemed like they were divided between those who stood up to Nakabachi versus those who obeyed him. But really, both groups could be classified as people holding grudges against Toshiro-san.
Yeah, but isn't that their own fault for pushing Nakabachi into a corner? I mean, it's not like Toshiro was responsible for his breakdown.
In the end, maybe everyone was just looking for a scapegoat.
It seems like sometimes human beings can't help but to pin their problems on others. I won't say anyone in particular is to blame, but that was a rough ending for Toshiro, no doubt about it.
I hope he's all right. He hasn't said anything in a while now.
Ah, jeez. Fine, let me go give him a pep talk and a minute.
Hold on, Ryuji.
One cup of LeBlanc's finest. Your favorite, remember? Not that it compares to what he or the boss can whip up.
Oh, thanks. Thank you. It's bitter.
Add some sugar then. Also, sorry for hitting you.
No, don't be. I deserved it. I'm a fully grown adult and I threw a childish tantrum.
I'm sorry for the trouble.
Don't mention it. I only lent my assistance because Futaba told me she needed help making...
You've got some loose lips, Inari!
I want to apologize to all of you as well.
Before you do that, I think we need to apologize as well. After all, we're the ones who pushed you to go there in the first place.
About what happened to you in the past... I know it'd be unfair to say we know how you feel, but in the end, you were just pushing for what you believed was right, weren't you? No one could have predicted things would turn out the way they did.
Everyone makes mistakes, and we're certainly no exception. But we do make a point of not having regrets about the actions we take. Actually, maybe we're like Natsuhara, the girl from your past. Don't want to see them as mistakes.
Yeah, I guess so. Not that we know if that's the right thing to do either.
What on earth am I doing?
I take a stand,
I falter, then I get discouraged, and you all come to pick me back up. Only for me to falter again. I'm supposed to be a proper adult, but I keep getting stuck in this cycle.
You know, it's actually kind of a relief finally seeing the truth. Whether child or adult, there will always be setbacks and growth. There is no human who possesses a perfect heart.
Mm-hmm. People can't move forward if they don't put the past behind them.
Well, I think I'll just take your word for it.
So, what's the plan? We're fine with you sticking around the hideout if that's what you want.
No. Please, let me come with you. I'm not so bold as to claim I'll be able to handle anything that may come my way. But right now, I don't want to run. I need to stick it out if I want to be true to myself.
Roger that.
Okay, then it's full steam ahead.
Sakura-kun, you saved me from breaking my promise with my mother. If I ever make a fool of myself again, feel free to knock some sense into me a second time.
Oh, sure! Leave it to me! I'll make your head swell up like a takoyaki!
A takoyaki?
Well, there you have it. It seems I'll be in your care a short while longer. that was a joke, right? Your expressions are so hard to read, it's making me a little nervous.
Now that that's settled, we need to go rescue Arena, stat. Morgana's right. It's also high time we settled things with whoever's pulling the strings around here.
That said, where do we begin our search? There isn't anyone left who could offer us a lead.
I keep scanning as far as I can reach, but I still haven't gotten any hits.
I have a hunch as to where he may be. If this place is truly connected to events in my past, then there's only one place left for us to go. Also, it may just be my gut feeling. I can sense that Arena is there. I'll lead the way if you'd like. I'm very worried about her. Let's depart the moment you're ready.